names?
Ashley Summers.
And Ashley, how do you spell that?
A-S-H-L-E-Y-S-U-M-M-E-R-S.
Okay.
And Charlie Paulson. C-H-A-R-L-I-E-P-A-U-L-S-O-N.
And you both live in the Sunset, right?
Yes.
And so what did you see, and how did you first find out about this fire?
We were having breakfast at a Beachside Cafe, and on our way driving home, I smelled smoke, so I followed the smoke and found fire.
And what were your first thoughts when you saw the Fleischacker building on fire?
The worst building that could be on fire because it's so cool.
Well, first we checked to make sure that it wasn't either of our houses, and then we continued on our way. But yeah, it's pretty awful.
It's a landmark, and it's beautiful, and it may not be the best building right now, but I feel like it's a piece of the Sunset that is tied to its history and its image and its sense of place, and it's really unfortunate that it's in danger of going away.